wanted to thank President Trump. I think we had a very open and direct discussion this afternoon. We've always had this kind of discussion. And I think on trade, there is a critical path, but there is a way to progress altogether. We had a very direct and open discussion, and I saw the willingness on all the sides to find agreement and have a win-win approach for our people, our workers, and our middle classes.